Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to create a button and show and hide rows using that button. Okay, in the previous video I have showed you how to create a toggle button to show and hide columns in Microsoft Excel, and now I am creating a toggle button to hide or show rows in Microsoft Excel. Okay, take a look at here. This is my worksheet here, and I have some data here, and I want a button here. Okay, I want a button here, and if I click that button, that will hide row number 1 and 2, and if I click that button again, that should show these two rows. Okay, so first we are going to need a button. For that, click on the developer tab, click insert. Now take a look at here, it says toggle button. Now click on that and draw a button where you want. So this is the button. Okay, so our button is ready. Just click on the button twice and paste the code. I have already written the code, and in the comment section you will find a link to our Patreon page, and there I will be giving you the code. Make sure if you can, you support the channel through Patreon. Okay, that's why the code is in the Patreon page, and those who support the channel, thank you for that. So this is the code. Okay, here this is the row number. Okay, so if I click the button, row number 1 and 2 will be hidden. If I click the button again, row number 1 and 2 will be shown. So save it. Okay, now make sure you save the file in this format, Excel-Macro-Enabled-Workbook. Okay, otherwise this won't work. Click save, close it, and click this button here, design mode. If you click it, it's not in design mode. Now click the button. See, row number 1 and 2, you can see it, and it's already hidden, and that's why in the button you have this text called show row. Now click here again, 1 and 2 rows are shown, it's open, it's not hidden, and the button says hide row. Okay, this is what I wanted to make. Use a toggle button to show and hide rows in Microsoft Excel. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to support the channel through Patreon. Don't forget to subscribe. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.